Yo, this is Dova Blackhat Gaming. I do RPG games like Elder Scrolls and Fallout and many more. Subscribe to see more and enjoy the video.
Henry's worried about outcast activity at that abandoned disease control department facility. Patching him in now. You there, Henry?
Yeah. We've been keeping an eye on the old DCD site. People leave there infected with green poison and have started heading toward the campus.
We're getting reports that they're headed to other civilian centers. We need to shut this site down. Looks like they're coming from the DCD complex. Whatever's happening over there, we need to shut it down. See if you can hook Isaac into that terminal and get us some intel.
Established. DCD data stream enabled.
All right, let's see what we've got. There's an active lab on the north side close to you. Your first priority should be to shut that down. Looks like the best way to take the lab offline is the decontamination protocol.
That's just a fancy way of saying everything gets sterilized.
Isaac's not detecting the gas needed for the decon process. They must have disabled the line.
Hit the main fuel line in the basement. That should get it flowing again.
Thank you. open the fuel line. That should give the decon protocol enough gas to run.
Assistance needed.
Decontamination protocol can be initiated from a panel in the lab above you. Stay put once you pull the trigger and you should be safe. Top floor, you can't miss it. It's right in the middle of the lab.
Virus samples detected.
I guess you could call that clean.
able to access the morgue at the far end of the West Wing construction site. If they haven't been disposing of the corpses properly, we could have another outbreak on our hands.
Search for them. They could be anywhere.
Immediate medical assistance needed.
Outcasts are using blood from an asymptomatic carrier. Someone who's infected but doesn't show symptoms. If I'm right, they're weaponizing green poison and turning it loose on the city. Destroy anything that might be contaminated.
Break the vats!
Asymptomatic carrier, they've got an endless supply of the virus to play with.
Agent, your route out is going to take you into the DCD research library.
Hey, while you're in there, do me a favor. Recover everything you can on broad-spectrum antivirals.
Detected.
didn't think it was possible for someone to be an asymptomatic carrier of smallpox.
DCD's data analysis lab is just ahead. See what data you can grab for Kelso.
Data transfer initiated. Transfer completed. Clear to get out of there. With the lab and samples destroyed, I don't think the outcasts are going to be able to do much else from here.
Thanks for getting me that data to play with.
Hostiles are moving to your position. Suggest an egress through the courtyard to avoid getting boxed in.
Water
are we supposed to do now?
Seek justice.
How?
Here they come. Be careful.
Hope everyone enjoyed the video, like, comment, and subscribe, and hit the bell icon. See you all on the next video. Enjoy life and stay
gamey. Great job in there. We've been analyzing the data, and it looks like it's going to make Kelso very happy. Even if it's going to take her a while to go through it.
Hopefully with the lab out of commission, the outcasts won't be able to send any more of their people to try and infect the settlement. Last thing we need is another outbreak. Thanks, Agent. I'm real grateful.
We've got some footage of Emmeline, the outcast leader. You're gonna want to see this.
Hey, Agent. We're ready to help broaden your skill set over here at the base.
State your name. State your name.
Jason.
Your full name.
Hausner, Jason. Hausner.
Yes. The architect of our suffering.
All I did was draft the site plans. The quarantine wasn't my idea. I was never in favor of it.
Yet you did nothing to stop it. You helped it along.
Not by choice.
Just following orders. Is that your excuse? All will have their turn. Thank you.
with the army.